With no Premier League points in two matches, Lugazihos Spiders aiming to pick their first points of the season. The two teams face off at Lugazi Stadium, Najembe, with the Venoms seeking to build on the win over Express after faltering in the league opener against NEC FC.
I think with the players prepared enough, the coaches has given us everything. It's just time for us to go and execute it in the field of play. So I believe the players are ready to give their very best tomorrow. The last time we were away from home, we lost to NEC, and it was the start of the season. Yeah, but I believe the game we played at home last time gave the players the morale, the boost to go in for the game coming on tomorrow. So, yeah, I believe we just need to give 100% in the field of play, and the results will come. We have been fighting. Like you see on the last game, we have been playing. We played well. Won with a good average. So I believe the players are ready again to give in their very best. Coming in tomorrow, we're playing Lugazi, a team that has not won any game so far. So I believe it's not going to be an easy game for us. They're looking forward to win their first game, but we are ready to give them the challenge. We are ready to fight for points too. So I believe as the team and the players, it doesn't matter of us to go and fight there. Giving 100%, giving 200%.
Sadiq Sempg, the Lugazi coach, admits a tough challenge awaits his lads, but such a game is tough enough for self-motivating his players. Elsewhere on the afternoon on Thursday, Villa hosts Bull at Mutesa 2 Wangluku Stadium, with either targeting redemption after dropping points in the latest outings. The other fixtures will see KCCA taking on Kitara, that will be on Friday, Wagiso Giants taking on Bara Heroes, and on Saturday, URA will be taking on Bara City, while Express will be hosting Maroons FC. Johnny Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.